Echo One.
Congratulations, Echo.
I was afraid of that. Okay, Echo One, we anticipated this contingency and have a plan B. Ready to copy? 10-4, here it is. Cartographer Segarra and historian Eggleston have found reference to a functioning radio tower in a town called... Back in the day, they were just another raider gang. Now, our old HQ since right after the apocalypse. We moved out of there about 15 years ago when we took over the Citadel. The Scorpions have been mentioning the place lately. Been saying they're trading with them. Suppose... Roger, Echo One. Copy, Echo One. Break. Echo One. Congratulations, Echo One.
Thank you.
creature should not have been trifled with.
One, I can barely read you. What's the situation?
Caught a break. Citizen saw Esteban Negro in the bar down here in Moore. We're gonna take him.
Careful, Baker One. That hombre has taken out entire patrols all by himself. Baker One, you're back. Everything all right? Did you take Esteban Negro?
Yep, no problem. Bought him drinks till he fell over.
Good job. Any casualties?
Well, we're all fine now, but...
But what?
But tomorrow morning's gonna be a bitch.
Well, at least you got the car.
Citadel Base. Come in.
Go ahead, Charlie One.
Got some meth dealers doing business out at Red Leg. Should we take them?
What's your status?
No one's dead, amazingly enough. Meth heads couldn't shoot for shit. But I got three wounded, one critical. Heading for Red Leg, gonna see their doc.
10-4, Charlie.
Charlie One, to Citadel Base.
Go ahead, Charlie One. You make Red Leg?
Roger, Citadel Base. But, Doyle didn't make it. He bled out.
10-4, Charlie One. Bring him home. I'll let his people know.
Copy, Citadel Base.
By RSM Enterprises, Inc.
The Arizona Waste is a harsh and unforgiving place. With Desert Ranger patrols few and far between, those surprised families are wondering where they're
going. Oh, where are you, Elroy? Oh, what are you? If you can hear me, please come back. Don't let me die alone. I can't take the pain any longer.
Thank you.
Grief is the brother to death. All the world is a prison to the civilized man. They have put a price on water here. When will they charge for air?
Please, don't! I won't do it again! I promise!
All right, gentlemen, that's enough. She's learned her lesson, haven't you, Gladys?
Yes, Mr. Van Overbank. It won't happen again, Mr. Van Overbank.
Non-compliance with the tax is against the boys? Thank you.
message is brought to you by RSM Enterprises, Inc.
This is Commander Danforth of the Red Scorpion.
Please, Elroy. Oh, Elroy.
Off my gear, pal. Sorry, bud, that's mine. Look with your eyes, not with your hands. Negative, that's staying with me.
Copy, Echo-1. Echo-1, your team, congratulations, Echo-1.